Hello guys, welcome to SWK tutorials. Today I will be teaching you guys how to create soft and hard shadows in Vray and Maya. To produce soft shadows, you need to increase the light size. And for hard shadows, you need to decrease the light size. But it's not that simple. You need to know about the light unit types too. I have a special request to all my fans. If my videos are helpful for you, then please watch the full video in the browser and support the channel. First, go to Create, Light, and create a rectangle or sphere light. It's up to you. I will create a rectangle light and place it according to your need. You can also create it from here. It's up to you. Now render the scene. The light is low, so I will be increasing my light intensity from 30 to 7000. Your values can be different from mine, so understand the concept. Now render again. Now I am happy with my light intensity. Before we make this shadow soft or hard, we need to understand the light units. Vray light units can be divided into two categories. Category 1 has default, lumens, radiance. In these unit types, the total intensity of light depends on its size, which means that the total intensity of light is equal to intensity multiplier multiplied by the size. Category 2 has lumens and watts. In these unit types, the total intensity of light does not depend on its size, which means the total intensity of light is same as your intensity multiplier. Don't worry, I will explain both categories in detail. First, I will discuss category 2. Because it is easy to use and less time consuming. So I will change my units to watts. How to make shadows soft? To make the shadows soft, we have to increase the light size. So increase your U size to 5 and V size to 5. Render and save. You can clearly see that the shadow is soft, but there is no change in the light because we are using category 2 unit type. If you want to make this shadow more soft, then you have to increase your unit size. Let's increase them from 5 to 10 and render again. Save and compare. Light size 5, light size 10, 5, 10. You can clearly see, as I am increasing my light size, the shadow is becoming more and more soft. How to make hard shadows in Vray? Now, to make the shadow hard, we have to decrease the light size. So, decrease the U size and V size to 0.25 and render. Save and compare. Light size 0.25, light size 10, 0.25, 10. Light size 5, light size 0.25. When the light is small, the shadow is sharp. When the light is big, the shadow is soft or blurry. Now, I will discuss category 1. Change the unit to default and render. Save the render. You can see there is currently no change in shadow or light. Why? Because when I'm switching the units, Maya is automatically converting this intensity multiplier. Till now there is no issue. Now the tricky part is about to start. If I want to make this shadow soft, you know that we have to increase the size. Just like the previous time, I have increased my UNV size and render it. You can clearly see the light has increased because the total intensity of light is equal to intensity multiplier multiplied by size. So when we increase the size in category 1 unit type, the light has also increased. So I have to decrease my intensity multiplier, change the value to 50 and render again. Now my shadow is blur and my light intensity is okay. So always remember, when working with category 1 unit types like default or radiance, any one of them, if you increase the light size, you have to decrease the intensity multiplier to correct the light. This is an extra step that I don't like, and I mostly use category 2 units. I hope that this tutorial was helpful for you guys. If you like this tutorial, give it a like. If you love it, subscribe to my channel, share my videos, keep creating guys. Bye bye.